Family, pray for your children, pray for Uganda, pray for this land, pray against the corrupt. Let the glory of the Lord be revealed. Let the mercies of God, let the grace of Almighty God, let the power of Almighty God, we decree and declare, you will see a mighty hand of God. You will see every promise that the Father promised you coming to pass.